When a call comes through, it will show ringing on the screen and show you the number that's calling through. You then have answer or reject buttons at the bottom of the screen. If you're not using a headset and you press the answer key, that will put the call through speakerphone. If you want to answer the call using the handset, pick up the handset from the cradle. That will then answer the call, and you'll hear a whisper telling you how that call came through to your extension.